Good evening, nice people. This is my CPAP mask. Attractive, isn't it? I just thought I'd share that with y'all. I have been sleeping on a CPAP now for about 6 or 7 years, and it has been a life changer for me. Prior to having a sleep study and getting on this, I had what the doctor referred to as strange behavior. At night, I would sit up on the side of the bed. I would be aware that I was sitting there and sort of in that state between being asleep and being awake. But I couldn't move. And I had a sleep study done after one of my brothers got on a CPAP. After he was aware that he snored badly, and he went and had a sleep study done. After one of his good friends died at the age of 41 from sleep apnea. So I went and had my study done, and it has been a lifesaver for me. I used to be so exhausted during the day that I would sometimes get up and go lay down on my massage table at work between appointments just because I was exhausted and I couldn't stay awake. I'm sure that I was a hazard on the highway. I served on our massage board for 5 years, and it's about a 4-hour haul from here to Raleigh. I would stop at one exit and get coffee, and stop at the next one and go to the bathroom, and repeat that all the way up there, because it took, God only knows how much caffeine it took me to stay awake on the road for that long. I was just exhausted during the day. So now I get good sleep at night, even though the mask is a little bit funny looking. But there are numerous types of masks you can wear. I've tried most of them. They have full face masks. They have some that cover your nose and your mouth. I choose to use one that only covers my nose. My doctor doesn't care as long as I'm on it. And my machine's on Wi-Fi, so he gets to check up on me. Gives a feed in his office every day of how many hours of sleep that I got. And whether or not I had any kind of respiratory episodes while I was asleep. So this has been a game changer for me. I want to say that a lot of times over the years as a massage therapist, people have fallen asleep on my massage table, and whenever they wake up, I ask them if they've had a sleep study, because they are either snoring very loudly or gasping for air. They cannot get oxygen. And you'd be surprised at how many people have said, "Yeah, I've got one of those machines at home. My doctor put me on it, but I don't want to use it." Use it. Wake up and smell the air. Just use it. It's a good thing. Y'all have a good night.